I must do everything within my power, with the power within me. Though I have no power of myself, through his blood there's power in myself, a piece of divinity. I have access to omnipotence, that is, the Holy Spirit, not seeking to be well to do, but to do well, to do what he sees fit for me, that he may fit me for his kingdom. He has promised me a palace, or in his own words, a mansion, that where he is, there I may be. Until then, where I am, here he is, as he himself has said. Daily we must partake of and ingest the living bread, the bread of life, that he may recognize us as his wife when he returns to get us. It was expedient for him to leave, but he said he wouldn't forget us. And if this be the power that be with us, what does it mean to be against us? With all the angels of heaven beside me, with the Holy Trinity himself inside me, I shall go forward and proclaim the gospel, and no power on earth shall confine me. About his business is where he shall find me. By Christ's name is how you define me. And if I should grow weary, I'll look to the scars in his hands to remind me of where I stand now and where I was before I knew him. For he is the gate, and I plan to enter heaven through him. So let me give him the honor due him. And if I write, let it be to his glory. And if I recite, let it be to his fame. And if I remain silent, let it be only in honor of the reverence due to his holy name. Because he died for me. What is it if I should live for him? Yes, he purchased me. What is there that I can't give for him? I present my life as a gift for him to do with it as he sees fit. I give the keys, please take control of it. Let me do everything within my power to bring you all the glory and the honor. In Jesus' name, amen.